Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Afif Rifki. So how are you everyone? We are going to continue our last video session. And in this video summary session, we are going to talk about suprasegmental phonology, that is the stress. So let's get it on. Stress plays a crucial role in English phonology, affecting word meaning, word class, and segmental structure. So the shift stress weakening and the weakening are phenomena that occur in English, where the placement of stress and the reduction of vowels can vary depending on the context. British and American English differ in the placement of stress in certain words, particularly those of French origin. English is a stress time language, meaning that the duration of tone groups with stressed syllables is longer than those with unstressed syllable. Such as Italian is a syllable time language, where each syllable tend to have a roughly equal duration. And the suprasegmental feature of stress and pitch variation contribute to the understanding of words and sentence in English, beyond just segmental phonological analysis. The pronunciation of English by non-native speakers, such as Italians speaking English, may be influenced by the syllable time characteristic of their native language. So, in summary, suprasegmental phonological features like stress and pitch variation contribute to the understanding of word and sentence in English. Stress can affect word meaning, word class, and segmental structure. There are also suprasegmental differences between British and American English. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.